This has its own advantage. I'ma talk to Ace while I'm living, All them hungry nights we ain't handin' in the kitchen. Should've heard them numbers when they talked about a sentence. Now I'm on the road.
What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Hoops TV, aka Breadman, aka Nice JP. Hold on. Can we take a second to admire this beard coming in? Like, can we take a second? Like, I know y'all see the progress, you know. A lot of people gonna say, I don't got a beard, or it's not coming in. But it's coming in. Y'all niggas be hating. The niggas that be hating be wearing the same drawers for 3 weeks and look like a mosquito. Yeah, I fucking said it. But today, we reacted to 645 AR for the trap. I mean, I heard 10 seconds of this song on Instagram. Nigga, I was blued. Like, I don't know what the fuck was going on. Like, the way he sound, like, y'all finna hear it, the way he sound, I don't know. But, you know, we finna get into this video. You know I'm late. It came out 9 months ago. But I'm not tripping, you know what I'm saying? But I just had to react to this with y'all. Cause this shit not butter. I'm tired of my head looking crooked on this motherfucker. Like, most of y'all don't know that my head crooked, but this fucking camera always make my head crooked. Like, damn, bro, I don't want nobody to be knowing that. Damn. But besides that, we finna get into this video. See, I'm about to be watching it off this. This is not my phone. Don't do me. This is not my phone. I'm recording off my phone. This is not my phone. This is some bullshit. But, you know, hold on. All right, we finna get into it right now. This nigga said, what the fuck? He don't get his fucking Mr. Krabs on SpongeBob. Boop, 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 boop. Look at the ass out of here. Look at that shit. It's not butter, nigga. He remind me of that one TV show that said, the fuck is this? Give this nigga 16 million views. Like, what is he saying? Can you tell me what he's saying? What the fuck is he talking about? I'll tell you the whole time I'm literally listening to. What the fuck is that? Like, I can make this song. I can make it. But, like, the point is, I'll make this song and y'all would not let me go viral. How is this nigga viral for this shit? Bro, I don't know. What is he talking about? Like, this y'all mans. This is not my mans. Y'all thought this shit was butter. Y'all running this nigga views up. It's fucking that TikTok, man, blowing this nigga up, bro. The fuck is he talking about? I'm gonna came up from nothing. I don't know what, bro, like, bro, the people y'all let blow up these days, bro. Like, if you want to know, I make music too. It's on SoundCloud. I'm not for real, though. Y'all can go check it out, you know. I'll put the link in the description. But, you know, I don't know what the fuck is he talking about, bro. I know I said this like 4 times, but, bro, this shit is not cool, bro. Like, this shit is not cool. I told you this nigga sound like Robot Crabs, nigga. Beep, 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 boop, boop, boop. No, this shit is not cool, bro. All I heard was "For the Trap" at the end. How do you vibe to this? How do you vibe to it? Like, how do you, can you dance to it? Like, trap. What? What? Bro, I'm done with this, bro. I'm done with this, bro. I'm done with this. But, like I'm saying, like, subscribe, share if you can. You know, I'm blessed. I appreciate everybody that supported me. And I'm out on game.